And he's got sand for sale, yay. He's got blue coral, and that's really it. But yeah, Google it. Maybe Google will tell you if there ever was one around here.
Maybe. If I ever get the time. Or I could leave it up to my YouTube.
Don't know if anybody on YouTube would know. I mean, somebody might.
Somebody might, and if I forget, somebody can Google.
It's just like when you get past New York, you don't really see super Walmarts.
There's well, you see a lot of super Walmarts around here.
I should
It's
pass
not.
the York area. Well,
Super
you make them now, but
right.
back then, see, I say at least 20 years ago, it used to not be Super Walmart up north. It used to be Big K.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Everybody goes, "What's Big K?" It's just
Kmart.
basically a Super Kmart.
Yeah. Thing is, probably wouldn't be the best idea to say that around certain people. Certain people might take that the wrong way.
Like who?
Do you know what?
Or are fucking biting the balls off.
Yeah, that's Big K is also a slang term for drugs.
It probably is now, but when that come out, it wasn't the same term for drugs.
Right.
Is the same thing here.
Like a lot of people are slang term for drugs anymore. It used to not be. I got almost 3 stacks of birch.
I need you to start playing.
Let's see, I've got about 2 1/4 stacks of dark oak and then 9 jungle logs.
We'll have enough definitely to make out of charcoal.
That's not counting the 3 stacks of charcoal that I've got on me already.
Ah, yes. Would you like another blowout?
Where'd you go? Oh, I see. You went back up.
Scaffolding,
What was
kind of a little bit overkill on the scaffolding, didn't you?
Yeah, but just seeing as the fact that both of us walk off all the time, I figured I'd much rather build a 2x2 and be safe about it. Plus, speaking of that, I just walked off.
there's something wrong here because it's still way too bright in here.
No.
See what I'm saying?
But yeah, I get what you're saying.
It's way too bright right here for some reason. I don't see no hole in the roof nowhere.
No.
Okay, we gotta figure this out. Why is it so bright right here?
Well, the reason it's bright right now is because I've just built a hole.
That's not surprising.
Well, come back in here and close the hole up.
Yeah, vigilance swing.
Yeah, see, it's way too bright.
It ain't bright at all for me.
Huh?
It ain't bright at all for me.
Is it dark for you?
Yeah.
It's bright itself.
Zero light without the torch.
Mother
leader.
Let me check my settings if I have to beat my video settings. No, my settings are good. The light thing's set to normal. And right here. And it's just, hold on. I got the torch away. It's just right here where I'm standing.
Well, here, let me take this torch away.
See, when you take that torch away, it's like there's a torch right here.
Are you holding a torch in your offhand?
No.
Oh.
I'm holding a shield and a...
Yeah, defend Giggle
Match. God damn, I can't even think. A shield and an axe.
Yeah, because I'm looking at you. I can see your outline.
You got a torch in your hand.
Yeah.
Yeah, but when I go to the corner over here, the corner over here is pitch black.
So whatever's causing that might be what's causing the stuff to not spawn.
But the problem is, you should be seeing it.
Not necessarily.
Log out and log back in, see if it fixes yours, and I'll log out and log back in, see what happens.
Yes. Before we do, come out. Close all the trap doors and everything.
Or open them.
Or whatever it is. I want to reset this. So whatever's here falls, and then we can log out, log back in. All right, log out. See if that resets it.
You logged out?
Not quite yet. There we go.
Okay, I'm logging back in now. I'll be turning it down if they sink under water. Protect baby turtles from hostile mobs. About time it's finally loading up.
Hey man, he punched my teammate, he swung, he whiffed, and I still died.
There we go.
You back in?
I just connected. It just popped up for me.
I love running the corner and boo bitches out. Fucking, I didn't work out.
That was big flag for me. I had to turn back and turn back. Log out and log back in. Now it's pitch black for me.
Still pitch black for me too.
Maybe the mop thing will work now.
Maybe.
I mean, it had to be broken on my side.
Right.
Because you said yours was...
Mine was working fine. Come over here. You remember that cat in the boat?
Now we got a cat in the counter boat. He got lonely.
Somebody.
Am I gonna do it? I'm gonna pull out a fucking yacht and start to spot that goddamn head in the mouth. It's just mine.
We should have enough charcoal going now.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, they're up by now. Okay, that scared the shit out of me.
Scared me too.
Go ahead and get in bed and let the night pass.
Well, I'm on my way.
Yeah, I'm cutting spruce tree down. Get out of here, Chief. I tried going into the carrot farm and a sheep follows me in there. What a creeper.
Well, it's a carrot farmer. The next level, we can trade 3 emeralds for 18 cookies.
Oh, shut the hell up. Josh, put him in the bathroom. I'm tired of hearing it.
Oh, you definitely have a lot more gunpowder than I planned you would.
Are you killing more creepers?
Nope. There's a bunch of creepers that fell on the
bone. Oh, yeah.
Did you start building a dock?
That's going to be the villager
place. Oh, I see.
I don't think it's long enough, though.
Well, they do have stuff that can help with that.
Yeah, they got pumps, they got creams, they got... Just couldn't take it no more. You had to kill that sheep, didn't you?
Yeah. It looked at me wrong.
It kept staring at the back of my neck. I don't think this is going to be quite long enough. We're definitely going to be wanting some encounters, people.
Some enchanter people?
What do you call them?
Cleric? Cleric?
No, cleric's the redstone and stuff.
You're drowning. Oh. I found a door from our first session.
You put his ass in the bathroom. I'm tired of hearing it. All he's done is fucking me out for the past hour. Well, actually, a few hours.
Negative last night, so. Oh yeah, give me this map, fucking boss talk, and this bitch.
this time. Defend my home for us. But you want to challenge me? I have a bolt shot. Come here. Come here. Oh, there's three of you there. I got a drag across the map. What the fuck?
You're trying to kill us, ain't you?
You thought I have the most godly fucking LMG when it comes to shit like that.
Do you want to fill in this little area here?
It should be long enough. We can add on to it if we got to.
Damn it. Going in.
I'm trying to think. Deep sleep?
Let me go down and double check what we got.
Huh?
I'm going to go down and double check what we got down there.
I'm thinking regular stone brick.
Let's see here. We've got 9 plus 7 is 16. So we've got 16 stacks of cobblestone.
Blood for blood, bitches.
16 stacks of cobblestone will make 16 stacks of brick.
Otherwise, we've got 22 full stacks of cobble deep slate with 15 extra cobble deep slate. Oh, yeah, we've got more fuel down here. Yeah. We got 4 obsidian.
You might be want to be a little shitty.
And then we have 41 puff.
I can do a potluck. Oh my god. That's dangerous. Buddy, I want you to run at me.
Okay, I got about 4 or 5 stacks of cobblestone in the furnaces.
Hey, guess what? I almost have my super three over there.
How many villagers did we have?
One less than what's in there now. I don't know if that was added on to from when I bought stuff back, but I did wind up bringing one extra one back.
Okay, because there's only 3 in there right now.
Solaire. Oh, give me
that. Not on my screen.
I'm seeing three. One laying right here, one laying right here, and one on the bed.
I see two on the, or two with jobs on the bed and two without jobs on the bed.
There's one right here where I'm standing, laying on the ground. There's one over here laying kind of on the bed. Now he's standing up. They're all, I don't know what the hell's going on, but they're all laying together.
There's three on beds next to each other right where you're standing, and then one over here on my screen.
Where I'm standing? About five laying right here. Right where I'm standing, there's five of them. I have no clue. The egg and me getting you. Oh, you want an egg battle, huh?
Yep.
Oh, you cheater. I killed all the chickens so there really ain't no eggs left.
You like the fuck out?
Can you put another door down?
Maybe.
Huh?
Maybe.
Okay, I was making sure it wasn't my computer going wacky.
I already made the stone cutter.
Oh, actually, I stole it from the village.
Oh, yeah, we did steal it from the village.
Sorry, we didn't steal, we borrowed.
Indefinitely borrowed.
play any fucking matches. I mean, Super Sweat. This is going to explode. Holy shit. Cat was in dead bottom. Cat is actually doing work. I also did damage. Solaire and rustic rain. You might want to be a little shielded if you see a fucking hunter running at you and slide. Especially when you're at the armor bar. You would never cut and set a wave or her cannon. I have not know what I'm doing, right? You got that LNG, but it's... That motherfucker, no, if anything as good as the one I got, because I've only got Compulsive Loader and Target Lock, and neither one of those. No. Compulsive Loader and Target Lock. Target Lock never crossed. Compulsive Loader is almost never there. Just for the top half of it. So I had no perks on it. It was just 2,000 people.
Oh, yeah, I forgot this is over here.
How many iron nuggets do you get?
One. Unless you added some.
No, I didn't.
I'm trying to think of a light source we can put underneath and in water to keep the ground away a little bit. I mean, we can make lanterns, but that takes a lot of iron nuggets. We can start trading with a cleric. Put glowstone underneath the water. That'll light the bottom of the water area up.
Oh, shit.
Oh, we do still need the light on the inside of it as well, so nothing spawns on the inside.
Yeah, I mean, glowstone will come in handy a couple of ways.
I'm doing this for now since we have an abundance of torches.
Yeah.
and an abundance of trees.
No, we're almost out of trees. What are you talking about? Yeah, glowstone is a net, too. Shut up. That is goddamn nuts.
Are you fighting the ground over there?
Who?
You, I hear a ground gurgling.
No.
Dead to rights.
Better floors finally done.
Yeah, I was just pulling this area in. There was flowing water and I didn't want it there, so.
That's a huge trash.
I wasn't sure why you was doing it. I was like, what the hell are you doing?
Over here by me.
last we got?
Not sure.
I don't think we had much.
I'm not even sure where it is. Should I go out and get some sand?
I'm thinking, would windows look good all the way around this or what?
I would think so.
I mean, put the wall in like a window in the center and a roof.
Yeah, like we did the farm right there.
Yeah.
The light on top of it.
The rest of them are going to have done in both of them. Since the last week, fucking unfollow that's been, that should be putting me in the torture pen.
This wandering trader has nothing new.
Yeah, that's 69 range, 71 back, 35 stability. I think it's 65.
Save me. I'm at half a heart. I'm coming in.
What did you do?
I was getting sand, and I got attacked by a drowned.
That's what I said. We got to start lighting up the bottom of that water. The only thing we're getting attacked by now is drowned.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Time to take a little break, stand up, break, bathroom in, smoke. Oh God, I'm getting hungry.
I thought you were Wayne.
No, he's on vacation.
Get over here, you wet bastard. And then all my stuff goes.
What happened?
Another drowned.
You want to go ahead and, after you get your stuff back, start making a bunch of miners. Because if we don't like that water up, we're just going to get, angry by fucking drowned.
Yeah.
I mean,
there
we did another. I think Lander's a stable underwater.
I think so.
We got pumpkins?
Don't know.
Yeah, pumpkins. We should try pumpkins first, see if a jack-o'-lantern stayed lit underwater.
Oh, the jack-o'-lanterns do, I know that for sure.
Yeah, and normal version. This ain't normal version. Remember, a fucking door don't even work underwater. I think we got pumpkin seeds. Because jack-o'-lanterns would be a whole lot cheaper to make than lanterns will. Lanterns the same level too.
Oh, I thought we had pumpkin seeds.
I thought I smelled smoke.
Oh, I was on fire.
Oh, you just said you were thinking.
Oh. Oh, that was... I did not do it myself. That was so funny.
Yeah, they're
going to be looking at it. It's worked out. We picked up pumpkin seeds from somewhere.
I was even going to wall at last. And the dad, we're all alone. Maybe we could try this to know if it becomes a fine. One dude's internet connection is a fellowship. The other dude's just spamming it like out of it, he said.
Stop that.
All
provided building ground this time.
Do you need help over there? Are you still fighting drowned?
I'm trying to fix that mess up I did.
Well, I don't think I have enough sand.
You don't think so?
8 full stacks. Should I start it in smelters?
Yeah.
Not a single person from the bathroom. And all the people.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Hold on, I'm on the phone. You what? I can't hear you. Hold on, man. Let me get the headphones on so I can hear you because you're awful low. I got to answer this phone call. Hear me? Hold on, do you hear me?
I thought you were talking to somebody else. Sorry, yeah, I do.
I got to answer this phone call, so I'll be off the microphone for a minute.
Okay.